ये 2.5 किलो का हाथ जब किसी पे पड़ता है ना
तो आदमी उठता नहीं, उठ जाता है। दिन तो शुरुआत परौंठे से ही होता है, तो परौंठे अच्छे लगते हैं, बाकी जो भी हमारी सब्जी दाल सब्जी हो।
बॉलीवुड में कुछ फैमिलीज ऐसे हैं कि जो बॉक्स ऑफिस रूल करने के साथ साथ अपने फैंस के दिलों पर भी राज करते हैं। तो ऐसी एक फैमिली है जिनके साथ तारीख पे तारीख मिलने के बाद फाइनली एक तारीख मिल गई। ऑन दिस एपिसोड ऑफ तेरी गली में वील एक्सप्लोर द गलीज ऑफ द देओल्स विद द फादर सन ड्यू ऑफ सनी पाजी एंड राजवीर। Father son duo, all well. How are you?
All good, good. How are you?
All well. A good, nice morning to start with our sojourn today. How are you all doing, firstly?
Doing great. I'm getting ready for my son's film.
Oh yes, we have a lot to talk about that his debut. We have a lot to talk about your journey and how he's taken inspiration from your journey. But along with that, we have a lot to eat as well. Follow us. Let's go. प्रीतमदा ढाबा में प्रॉपर पंजाबी खाना खाने। टेल मी, क्या अच्छा लगता है पंजाबी खाने में? मतलब कुछ तो स्पेसिफिक होगा ना?
दिन तो शुरुआत परौंठे से ही होता है। तो परौंठे अच्छे लगते हैं, बाकी जो भी हमारी सब्जी दाल सब्जी हो।
यहाँ क्या मंगा रहे?
इनको बोल दिया है पहले से, लेकर आ रहे हैं।
सो आई ऑल्सो नो दैट यू स्टेड इन पंजाब फॉर अ बिट।
यार मैं पंजाब काफी सालों आ रहा हूँ। 1980 तक भी वहाँ हर साल दो तीन चार महीने रहा करता था। पूरा बचपन काफी वहाँ था और काफी चीजें मैं वहाँ सीखा हूँ। आई लर्न माई स्विमिंग ओवर देयर। वो कैसे, वहाँ नहर है, नहर से मैं पुल के ऊपर जाता था, छलांग मारता था, फ्लोट करता करता वहाँ पहुंच जाता था, तैरना सीख गया।
Have you learned it the same way or?
You can ask me these questions after him. I won't have such a good answer.
When you say you stayed in Punjab, are these in the cities of Punjab? के proper खेत के बीच में घर है?
गांव में रहते थे। मेरी मम्मी का विलेज था और बहुत वक्त वहाँ पे गुजारा है। मुझे अभी भी याद है, मैं सुबह सुबह मामा हमारे थे उनके साथ सुबह सुबह that time used to have the bullock carts and all. Early morning 5:30 they would go to the fields and I would accompany them that time and it was so small. So those memories are there where remember the smell of the soil and early morning gurdwara se shuru ho jata tha, sab ugh jate the gaon wale. It was very beautiful. And then khet mein jate the to obviously it cool tha wahan par. I don't know, those are beautiful memories.
Growing up, Rajveer, what were vacations for you? How did holidays look like? What did you do in your vacation?
We would just go far away from crowd. We just go to nature. Dad always preferred nature, and that's how I developed a love for just being around trees, mountains, and just far away from crowds.
Even when you were going to England, you were always in the countryside.
Yeah, just in the countryside. People always call England London, but I was like 5 hours away, somewhere small village in England.
Both of y'all are in the same profession. He's had an illustrious career. You just starting out. Did he give you tips ऐसे बैठ के ये करना चाहिए, ये नहीं करना चाहिए, ऐसे पेश आना चाहिए?
Dad's a person will not give tips. He wants you to make your own mistakes. So he didn't have to give tips also. He just wants to throw you in the deep end sometimes and see if you can drown or swim.
Game for you, this or that. Alternate questions, you have to pick from the two options. Yeah, we start from you, Rajveer. Travel in luxury or backpack?
I don't mind both. It's hard to say which one.
Why backpack? Let's stick to luxury.
I guess like
street food or gourmet food?
जहाँ पे भी अच्छा खाना मिल जाए स्वाद हो, street food भी अच्छा, always mostly अच्छा ही होता है.
explore a new country every week or slow travel?
Explore a new country every week. That sounds like fun.
Movies or OTT?
I'm a movie guy. I'm a silver screen guy. The OTT is also nice, but that is when you have to see certain deep-rooted stuff which is goes on for a couple of hours. Then obviously it's the OTT, where you get the layering of different characters. Then you enjoy that. But big screen is where you are there, shut in a room for 3 hours or 2.5 hours. And then you come out, you say, so you get caught into it. So you cry, you laugh, you get excited. So I think that is something which is so beautiful.
Sweet or savory?
Sweet.
Yeah, I mean, I would say sweet.
Reading a book or watching a movie?
I'm not a reader at all, so watching a movie.
Vada Pav or Pani Puri?
Vada Pav.
That's spoken like a true Mumbaiker, I feel. Directing or acting?
Acting. Is the easiest thing.
Beach vacation or a mountain retreat?
Mountain.
Solo traveling or traveling with family?
That depends.
To where you're going?
Yeah, I mean, if I go into the mountains, obviously, hiking up over there, it will be mostly solo with your friends or somebody. But if you're going to a proper place somewhere, then obviously it's a family where we all can be together.
Last one to you. Dating apps or no dating apps?
No dating apps. I feel bad for people on dating apps. I know a couple of people who got catfished.
Are you serious?
Yeah, so I just, good luck out there, guys.
So do you believe in like falling for someone the old-fashioned way? Are you like an old-school person?
If that means getting to know someone and then just, I don't know, if there's a chemistry, then I guess I'm old-fashioned.
Okay, wow, that is old-fashioned. Okay, but it's yes. Beautiful. You don't find many people like that today. So if some lassi coming our way.
That I can have anytime, anywhere.
That you love driving and going on long drives.
Yeah, love driving. That is my favorite pastime. Unfortunately, in Bombay, now we can't do much. But for my shootings, I always keep them outdoor. And I take care of my cars along and I go for, like even if I have to go to Rajasthan or Hyderabad or I have to go any place or even up to Punjab, Manali and all, I usually love to drive it out.
I love traveling with that because I remember you just go anywhere. And he doesn't even need the GPS. He doesn't even need any suggestion. He just explores by himself. So you get to see like places that you can't really find, like on a tribal, there's a different experience just trying to explore a place together.
Which is the most adventurous trip y'all have been on so far?
I would say Spiti was a bit adventurous.
Yeah. It is beautiful.
It is. It's one of my favorite places.
Long story short, I planned the trip with my friends and I got dengue. So I couldn't go, but my friends went for it. But I virtually...
But you should go there.
I recommend
it. Once you'll go there, you'll understand why is it called so beautiful.
What is the highlight of that trip for you?
It's the nature. You feel you're really near God. You're in a place where it just... It's difficult to describe.
I say you feel like you're on a giant shoulder of a giant. It's just a small speck and you don't know loneliness till you're there. You think you know loneliness, but when you're there, you just hear nothing but the wind.
Yeah,
but there's a sense of calm also.
Yeah, you enjoy that loneliness.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like when people say that, there's a sense of peace and calm and the monastery is there, the food there, and just the experience of being in the car and the bumpy roads. Then when you get a smooth road, you're grateful for that.
And there's so many dhabas on the way.
Right? Oh yeah, the dhabas
and
are just
all the dhabas are known as Chacha Chachi ka dhaba.
Yeah.
It is so famous. It is very
famous. Wherever you go, it's known as Chacha Chachi's dhaba.
And you just meet dogs out of nowhere. You get these fluffy dogs that you're thinking, where the hell have you come from? And they'll follow you while trekking. In fact, they'll guide you the right way also.
Yeah.
So it's just an amazing experience being there.
Okay, now that work is resumed, now I want to know about what are the upcoming projects that y'all are working on. Let's start with you.
I got to know through Dad and my casting person also, Mukesh Chhabra, on the project that Surat sir's son, Avnish, wants to direct this movie. He wrote it himself for 4 years also. So once I heard the script, I immediately thought it was very unique. You can educate me, maybe I'm wrong. I'd never heard of a project that circled around closure, this particular theme. And the character, I just could really relate to his insecurities, his rejection, his challenges. And I think like a lot of people can. Avnish saw the character in me. He still put me through 3 rounds of audition. Thank you, Avnish. When I got the call after 2 weeks later of trying to tell myself, you know what, it's a good experience. Fine. If you don't get it, you don't get it. I got the call and I told Dad I was excited and I started work on it immediately.
Okay, but does romance as a genre fit well with you?
I guess, because they all think I look like a chocolate boy, so I guess it fits the thing well, but I don't see myself like that. I just want to do everything and anything. From romantic guy to even a serial killer, why not?
Ooh, okay, interesting. For all those who feel that he actually looks like a chocolate boy, comment in the comment section and let us know. And whether the two of you all would like to do a film together, is that in the bank sometime soon?
Yeah, why not? Why not? It all depends whoever wants to, obviously. We both would love to do it.
That's good to know. I want you to complete his dialogue. And whatever you can't, you have to complete them. I already...
I want to say I'm sorry from... sorry to all my dad's fans.
Okay.
Please don't hate me.
Let's start with the easier one.
Okay.
Ye 2.5 kilo ka haath jab kisi pe padta hai na...
You said, I don't want to butcher it.
तो आदमी उठता नहीं, उठ जाता है।
Yeah, it's that voice. It's more that voice than anything else. Okay, next. तारीख पे तारीख, तारीख पे तारीख, तारीख पे तारीख मिलती गई।
My lord.
And?
लेकिन इंसाफ नहीं मिला my lord. मिली है तो सिर्फ तारीख।
अगर आपका पाकिस्तान जिंदाबाद है, तो इसमें हमें कोई एतराज नहीं। लेकिन?
हमारा हिंदुस्तान जिंदाबाद था, जिंदाबाद है, और जिंदाबाद रहेगा।
You are the moral support here, right?
He doesn't want to take away from Papa.
Sadde vich Gandhi bhi hai, Patel bhi hai.
Sadde vich Gandhi bhi hai, Patel bhi hai. Te thoda sa Bhagat Singh.
Oh yes, that is it. Woo! That was a nice round. I was actually expecting him to answer, but then we have the OG sitting here with us. How can we have someone else answer those dialogues? I'm really excited to try this location which you have suggested.
I'm excited for you all to try it.
But what do you like? Because Punjabi families love their food. आपको क्या खाना पसंद है? घर पे क्या बनता है?
ये घर का शुरू से घर का खाना खाते रहे हैं. Basically एक सब्जी बनती थी, एक दाल और दही होता था, उससे ज़्यादा नहीं होता था. And we were so happy with that.
Oh, the food is here.
Anytime we go to a restaurant, there's a moment of silence when the food comes and all of us are just busy.
I don't know, that's what food is all about.
So Mumbai is a place where college life is something which you cannot enjoy in any other city. What were your hangout spots back then when you were in college and what were your hangout spots recently?
I think when we were, during our time, we used to basically mostly be into the canteens. That time Bombay was not so crowded. So gari hoti thi, and that time Fiat and Ambassador were the cars. And we all, jiske pas gari hoti thi, sab usme baithte the, nikal jaate the, kahin bhi chale jaate the. And then restaurant would be, it would be somewhere in Linking Road, there used to be quite a few restaurants there. And then town side we would go, that time going to a proper restaurant, we'd be going to a 5-star hotel. So Oberoi's and Taj, yahan wahan jaaya karte the. So that's how it was that time. But it was so beautiful. I mean, if I talk about it, I can go back to that time.
Can you taste the food?
All this was not there. This area was not there. I mean, these things were not here. I mean, this was just trees and trees and trees all around over here.
And now things have changed so much. Har gali mein there's a cafe. And all those cafes are equally good. So what are your really like hangout spots or favorite spots in the city?
But this growing up, I used to go after school, after basketball practice. I mean, quality. We used to go to Tibbs for Frankie's. And obviously nature is natural. We used to go have ice cream over there. My favorite was Malai ice cream. So I remember after school, we used to go there. Mithi Bhai we would go to and have all the dosas also after school.
Yes.
So I mean, it's such a diverse city and there's so many options. And every time you go, Bandra's different, Lokhandwala's different, Jew's different. It just changes. Every 20 minutes you sit in the car, the cuisine will also change. So, I mean, this is a vibe, like loads of food options. You can just stuff your face.
I have a game for the two of you all now. And I want to know who's more likely to do these things. Who is more likely to win an arm wrestling contest?
It's a very hard answer. I'm sure the audience also must be like finding it very hard.
Okay.
It's obvious.
Who's more likely to be the adventurous one while traveling?
I'm the most adventurous traveler.
Really?
Traveling with dad. Yeah.
I love this.
Something spontaneous will happen.
Who's more likely to spend more time in the gym?
I enjoy a lot of gymming and working. I mean, playing games and all. And it's a,
you and I spend time in the gym.
Who's more likely to watch the most Bollywood films in a month? Who's more likely to be the early riser?
I wake up at 8 and that's also late. 8 a.m. is late in my house.
Who is more likely to try their hand at cooking a new recipe?
Not even hand at trying only. Cooking a new recipe is a matter of thing.
The best thing I can do is make butter toast and pour cornflakes and milk together.
Who is more likely to win a Pani Puri competition?
I think we have to find that one out.
Who is more likely to crack a joke in a serious situation?
I think him.
No tension in the house, one person had to shatter it. That was
Who's more likely to forget their lines while acting?
I'm the one who forgets. I forget them very often.
Who's more likely to cry while watching a sad movie?
I react to any kind of
upload. Both of us, you and I cry.
If it is sad,
I get caught up in it and I don't do it that openly. I'll quickly do this and I'll be like, I'm not crying, I'm fine.
Who is more likely to win in a karaoke singing competition?
We've never tried it, have we?
I think the wall.
Oh yes, that is it. But that is it for today's episode of Tere Gali Mein. Thank you so much.